I do pee very well in terms of gameplay. I don't even know where to go, bro. I'm gonna go there. I'm just gonna, like, pick random ass place. I just don't like going to the big stuff unless it's out of my way. Like, I did Gatka. Gatka. I don't want to do Gatka this time. It's too easy. It's too easy. Yeah. Dude, I've already been alive for an hour and a half. What the hell, brother? There's a guy right there. Two guys right there. No guys with me, so I'm gonna loot up, go to my marker, and hopefully not die. I need to pick up an SMG. I also need to kill 9 more people with crossbow. Yeah. I'll use it right now, but I gotta find an SMG. Wait, that's an SMG. Yo, pick up the gun, brother. Oh, what? Hello? Switch? Car 98. Can't do it, sorry. Gotta use DMRs right now. Whoa. Ooh, AR comp. Just double checking. All right. La la. Dude, how do I only have this? What? I have like sheet for 9mm. Oh, there we go. There we go, baby. Okay, good job. Good job, game. I hate it when you go to vault over to a window and it's just like, nope. Need level 2 helmet. Thank you, game. The game that keeps on giving. Open. Whoa, lag. Lag. All right. I heard people fighting up here. But it sounded like it was more southeast. Wait, did that just announce everything at once? What the hell? I swear, timers on bots are just so bad. Like the bot ricks. Is really bad. The timer still goes while you're offline, and when you're online, it just spams everything. Oh no, this is mid zone too. Holy moly. Moly, moly, moly. There's no telling where these guys are gonna be at if they're even up there. I need a vehicle. I mean, that'll do, I guess. Stay. I'm shooting around him, bro. I wish I had a better scope. I mean, I shot him, but it's just like, I cannot see the drop. I can't see my tracers at all. That's annoying with this gun. That's literally the only annoying thing about this gun. I mean, it hit, besides the body shots not hitting as hard. That guy's probably in the compound by now. Yeah. Eastern European joke. I mean, he sucked just as bad as I did, so I don't feel as bad. But I am low on ammo. Ah, oh, my neck pop. Like crazy, bro. What is a crate right there? What? I didn't even know that. It's probably taken. Like by far taken. What you wanna bet he's just gonna stay in that compound all game. I'm on the edge. Means I gotta move up soon. I figured there'd be like people running out here or like doing something. Nobody's doing anything. Well, I'm only supposed to. Well, actually, no, I'm supposed to get kills with the DMRs and then deal damage with the. Thingy. This is actually a terrible spot. Bro, he headshot me instantly, man. Come on. Are you kidding me? I don't even see him. Unless he's in the window, one of those things. Yeah, he's gotta be in the warehouse. Yo, Anna, what's up? Oh, Lord. Do I have all the essential stuff related to your streaming? No. I'm missing a wife to bring me food when I'm hungry. Wait, why did that red zone go away? Ugh. I figure we got away from these bots that were trying to like do artwork and shit. If you're not a bot, the most appropriate thing to do is contact by email. Don't ever go to someone's live stream and ask if you can do artwork for them. That's the rudest thing you could possibly do. Besides that, I have my own artist for that. I saw him. Damn. Everybody's, well, not everyone, never mind. Hey, Hype, are you here? He found it. Nice, T-Mac. Problem is, I have a guy right here. Oh shit, we gotta move down. What the f- Damn, I didn't want to waste that smoke either. Is he playing on speakers? I mean, I know I sucked, but... That must have been the guy who landed. None of my throwables worked because I sucked at throwing them. Let's go. I didn't want to peek him because he had a freaking arm, dude. Yeah.